Sleep well, sir. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one. The Queen's dressmaker, Rose Bertin, agreed to make new costumes for the theatre.
Greetings, citizen.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassalle's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Civert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassalle.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassalle, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Arno.
Un autre de ces enragés qui explique son épouse. Yeah.